Hello and welcome to our tutorial. Well, you need to get set up with all your makeup, and today we're gonna be face painting
Rafiki
from
Lion King.
And so we need all our makeup and our sponges and everything else. Stuff. So let's get started. Okay, just gonna outline her features with white paint just so I can get a good know of where to paint and where not to paint. So here we go. Alrighty, we're gonna take our sponge and start with the red paint. So I'm just gonna get one from, you can buy it at any Walmart, anywhere. Just take a sponge and just start using this red paint that we bought. Fire's look of the red darkness, and we finished that shade. So now we're going on to the blue. So I'm gonna take this blue and just use my finger to get my desired look. Now we're gonna do the yellow part in her eye, featuring the black shade on her eyelid as well. So here we go. We'll start. Now we're gonna apply the black on her eyelid or wherever with this Q-tip and this black paint that came with this kit. So here we go. Now we will remove this paint or art that I made. So I just got a damp, warm towel and I'm just gonna apply it on her face and just wipe it off and just take it off of her. See how it's coming off.
Thanks for watching.